When I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those rowdy boys.
Stood there, was my neighbor, called Peter, and a flux capacitor.
He told me he knew the time to see the one in the film I'd seen. Yeah. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they live underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter,
yeah, it's
pretty fine. He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Trouble with some women, some around town, what?
Totally naked. Still running the time machine like the one in the film I see.
Express.